Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you about 5 government jobs that I think you should apply for. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, I would highly encourage you to do the same right away. 5 government jobs you should apply for. The first one is Indian Army Recruitment 2021. This is the education criteria. You should have a complete degree from a recognized university and the marks on your mark sheet should be 50% throughout your academic career. And even if you are in your final year, you are allowed to apply for Indian Army Recruitment. Male, female, both can apply, and the name of the position is SSC Officer. There are total 55 vacancies, and if you get selected, then you will be paid 56,000 per month. The second one is Odisha Subordinate Staff Selection Commission. For this, the education criteria is as follows. You must have passed your 10th class examination with ODI as a medium of examination. Your age criteria is written here. And the end date to apply for the same is 23rd July 2021. If you belong to general or OBC caste, then you need to pay 100 rupees as an application fee. And if you belong to SC/ST caste, then it's 0 rupees. The name of the designation is Revenue Inspector. And if you get selected, then you will be paid 35,000 per month. The third one is Himachal Pradesh State Cooperative Bank. For this, the eligibility criteria is as follow. Your age should be between 18 to 45 years to apply for the same. You should have passed your 10th and 12th standard with at least 50% marks if you are applying for junior clerk position, and if you are applying for stenotypist, then you should be 12th pass with at least 50% marks, or you should have a graduation degree in any stream. The last date to apply for the same is 2nd July 2021. Only 7 days are remaining, so I would recommend you to apply for the same right away. And the next one is BASIL, that is Broadcast Engineering Consultant India Limited. They are hiring for three positions. If you are a fresher, then I don't think so it's applicable to you, but if you are experienced with at least 1 year of experience, you can apply for the same. But your experience should be in cargo handling. And here are the following locations. And this is your monthly salary. That is rupees 14,000 for handyman or loader. And for supervisor, it's 18,000. Last but not the least, Coalfields Vacancy, NCL. And they are hiring for 1,500 plus apprentice post. Here is the education criteria. The candidates who have completed their ITI after their 10th standards are eligible for that, and your age should be between 16 years to 24 years, and the last date to apply for the same is 9 July. So your wait is over. I'm going to tell you about the procedure to apply for the same. So hold on. Don't worry, I'll drop the links in the description. So here is the procedure to apply. If you are applying for NCL, here is the links. Here is the notification for the same. This is for the position of apprentice. Here is the official notification. And if you want to directly apply, then there is an application link also present. If you want to apply for Himachal Pradesh job, then again here are the details. You can have a look or a deep insight. You can gain a deep insight by reading the content on Geekscot. I'll share you the link. And similarly, here are the links. If you'll click here, you can see the notification. If you'll click here, you'll be redirected to the official website where you need to apply for the same. And for Indian Army Recruitment Drive, that is for the SSC Officer Recruitment Drive, here is the complete eligibility criteria written over here. And here is the option. you can read the advertisement from here. Don't worry, everything is verified before sharing with you guys. Everything is redirected to the official website. There is no mid page. And for the Odisha, same procedure needs to be followed. Here is the notification, here is the application link. And for BECIL, since if you belong to the category of freshers, then it's not for you. But if you know someone who has 1 year of experience, then I think it will be helpful for them. So do share it with your friends. And if you want me to post more off-campus drives or government jobs or internship drives, you can comment down in the comment section. So stay tuned and subscribe my channel.